We are in agri-processing. We plant different type of fruits and convert them into crispy chips, into gluten-free flour, into instant porridge, and many more.
Youth doing vertical farming can be able to create a lot of job opportunities, and they also get to contribute to the GDP of the country while extending the farming market. Youth and technology, so they find it easy to use technology to produce what they consume.
Actually, 40% of our members are young people under 35 years old. We are creating a new Africa Free Trade Area. We are telling them that the challenge is no longer a market, it's how you enter that market.
Olá, eu sou Yolanda Almeida, a One Africa Champion de Moçambique. O meu negócio é o processamento de café do Ibo. Grande preciosidade que o café do Ibo faz parte da reserva.
It's so awesome to even network as One Africa is organizing us to network, trading with one another, using e-commerce, using digital platforms to make our lives better in Africa. We are trailblazers.